You know, I always feel that I've been a confident guy. From what I've been through, I kind of feel like I have a bit of a chip on my shoulder. So I like to show that on the field. I like to have a little bit of confidence about myself, but still put in the work when it needs to be put in. So I'm just happy that I had a decent showing and everybody came off the field with no injuries.